People should practice safer sex or abstain for at least 8 weeks if they are returning from Zika-affected areas and don't present Zika disease symptoms.